In this mini series, I will show you how to render small diamonds. I have created two different ways you can paint small diamonds using watercolour and gouache paints. This series has been created to have simple and easy to follow step-by-step subtitled instructions, perfect for all skill levels.